busy. I want to apologize for that. I still owe y'all Mario Party 3. Crap! Sorry! Watch y'all snacking on jambalaya! I'ma calm down, bitch. That's it! My boy! I'm hype for this one, as you can see. Your boy hype. I've been waiting for this one for a minute. I love me some Mario Party. Now, we about to do, like, a board, because I usually go straight for the minigame. But, maybe in the next gameplay, we'll do minigame. That's it! I said that's it, so that's it! Yeah. Cut out! What am I doing? We're not the right for talking to the guy like this. No way! Donkey, stop! This is a new Mario Party adventure. Please, just let... Just stop! You want to talk about it? Maybe you a nice dude. I never gave you a chance. Shit! Let's do that shit! So, there you are. Welcome to a bigger, bolder Super Mario Party. Yo, PlayStation Buzz, wait! Time's wasted. So, let's go to it. I present the arena where shit. We begin with the forest. Mine. That's an shit. Look at the big lug taking a snooze. Wonder what he's dreaming about. A volcano looms over the tropical island, ready to erupt for ground shaking force. There is much to discover, like paths that change with the tide, though. Speeding along. Yo, this is the joint we about to do right here, the Mario Kart game. Weave your car in and out of the pack. Leave your opponents in the dust, though. Especially Donkey Pichet. Never seen a mall like this big. Wait, what? Escalators will whisk you from floor to floor. Yo, you at the mall, too? What for locker at now? GameStop. You think I'm about to let you lose to what? Yeah? You thought competing for superstardom was the only way to play, didn't you? There's more shit. Move and cook to the beat in rhythm kitchen. Yo, I got rhythm. Soar through the sky like a winged minion in partial ships. Work as a team to convey balls to the goal. They have to crush the ships. In the mood for minigames, though, mix it up in minigame bay. Okay. Now, I wouldn't normally do all minigames, but let's do a board. Now, what could we possibly learn, Chet? Mysterious Chet. Hold up. Is there new characters here? Can you smell the excitement? Yes. The competition has gathered. Be the superstar, even if they've never played before at all. And since it's falling upon me to get this production up and running, let's give a cut. I decided to have a little bit of fun at all. Shazam! Why he did the cut? Supposed to be Paul Lee, and then right here, that's the little thing with the little
that they be stealing stuff, and they got the little joint, they be like, run it, that's that dude. And you got Spike, Boom, Bassett Jr., the name right there, Monty Moe, Koopa Troopa, Shy Dude, Goombado, Bowser, Birdo. Make sure you're familiar with the goings-on around here before you start your adventure. Alright? First things first, I'm the realest. This party plaza will always be your starting point. I'll get into more details about the party plaza later on. For now, I'm gonna ride a balloon. I'll tell you all about the nearby island. Do I have to? Do I have to though? Can I go somewhere else? Sir, what if I'm afraid of heights? What if I don't want to hop on the hot air balloon or not? We got a damn choice. All right, go ahead. I feel like the platform could have been a little lower on the hot air balloon. I feel like one trick, you're done. This is where your adventure begins. There's some real exciting stuff here for you and stuff. Let me give you a quick rundown. Can I just play? First up, the superstar of the show, the island where we play Mario Party at. Here, you can compete for superstardom across different boards. I think you can't wait to get it. Yes, I can't wait to talk to that box. Last but not least, let's talk about the party plaza. Can we not? Can I just play? Smack dab in the middle of the shit. Party plaza will begin our tour. Here, you find Commit. It's on my PlayStation button. It's a little stressed about party preparation. Might be worth
seeing.
Okay, can we just
go?
You can also pay a visit to the
go.
Who was in the wait a second though. I don't even know. Mario Party, Jamboree Ho. I don't even know. Better watch the toes, cause you might stop that shit on the table. Here are the available boards. We got Goomba Lagoon, Mega Wiggler Sweet Party, Rainbow Galleria, Rolling Wet, that's the one. That's the one right there. Yep. Hold up, can I pick my players? Ah, my boy, I twist them up. We got this dude, I forgot his name, Spike, Donkey Bitch Ass, and Toadette. Got him a hard mode, a fast, and handicap off. Let's go. That's it. Anyone's first time playing on this board? Yes, it is. Wait, then allow me to explain. Oh, Lord, can we just play? Welcome to the track. Hop in a race car and drive through the circuit. You can get stars of these two stars, chicks. Okay, right there. Okay, so when you land on them chicks, you get the stars. The stars can be found on the top of lane. Then when it's collected, the next star in the lower lane. I know I'm gonna forget all this, so I don't even know why. This is the Dice Stop. For 10 coins, you'll get a full tank of Dice items. These are the jump pads. Stop on one will launch you to the opposite track of the ship. Oh, before we begin, here's 10 coins. Yeah, thanks. Appreciate you. Roll the dice block and make. Come on! Okay. Opponents go quick, so that way I don't have to, like, you know, speed it up and edit it. Why gotta be so big? Why the character gotta be? Ooh.
judges running for Supreme Court.
If you're like me and you like getting paid to give your opinion, then go to beforthright.com. Sign up and Forthright will send you surveys. And you'll get paid instantly.
All right. Say ho. All right, here we go. My turn. Let's go. Okay, what's your toe there? Do I stop? I'll take that.
Minigame.
Oh, yes, minigame. Okay, first minigame, y'all. Scarecell? Yo, I can't wait to get that one. Scarecell. Let me raise the roof, because y'all be going at me. Okay, hold up. Where am I already? So you got to run around this shit like Mario Galaxy. Run around the sphere and capture the flags. Whoever touches the most flags wins. Keep your eyes open for a hint about flag locations.
Here we go.
Okay, I already see it. There's a few of them. Should I run forward or... I don't know if running this way is like an advantage or not.
There you go, yo.
There you go, yo. Get this one, too. All right, you're doing work, yo. There's a dirty dog, watch out! So that too! This bitch. Okay, got it. Dang, this bitch got all these? Where the hits? They were talking about hits. Guys, where the hits? Oh, shit. Oh, no, that bitch got it! See, I've been telling you about him. He targeted my shit. Get this. How many shits do I have? That bitch. Do we have to do the pedestal? Why my shit higher though?
Oh. New turn.
Alright. That's fine.
What you doing here?
Jamboree.
Okay, so that's there. Whose jamboree party is that? Buddy, I think the two of us will make a wonderful team, though. I don't even need a name, though. Now, I bet you're wondering what sort of good things would happen with Peach as your ally. Purchase Star at half cost because she's rich. That's why you get 50% off because she know everybody. Okay. Plus, if you're with an ally, you get to do all kinds of things twice. You can even get 2 stars at once. Whoa. Okay, Peach. Come kick it with Meech. Shit. You only have 3 turns to get Peach as an ally, so go. Okay. I'm not paying attention. Let's get it. Fuck that. Welcome to the act. They bounce up. Triple dice, triple shits. system. Yes! Okay, I like that. Everybody else pop shit. Let me buy some shit too. Like this meal. Out on the boil. All right. Bargain tickets that let you use mushrooms with 5 cents to your shits. Two for two. Okay. Double. Hold up. You know what? I think I'm going to go with the double. Wait, hold up, hold up, hold up. Move to another space. There's no telling where you'll go. I could risk that, though. That's only 4 shits. What's this one do? Roll whatever number you want. 1 to 10. Fine. I'm going to take, can I buy 2 items or just 1? Okay, you know what? I'm going to take a chance with this. I'm going to take a, yo, he ain't look too sure about it. He like, you sure you want this? All right. Well, since you're taking a chance with it. Go. I like that. I like that. So, I need to calm the fuck. I'm sorry.
Mini game.
Yes. I'm tired as fuck after this. Yo, what happened to, Wait, it better not be now. What happened to the scale joint? Okay, study the images on the balls. Okay, I see Diddy Kong, and then the shits with the wings. Faster for red answer with 4 points. Okay, which was there fewer of? Okay, it was cuz. It was cuz right here. Okay, if it's that simple, I feel like we could do that. All right, but let's see. But you never know what they're going to say, like what the question about to be. So let's get it. Look at this bitch.
Here we go. Start. Round one.
Same shit. 2 ditties. And one Goomba shit. I did it first. I picked that first. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, pay attention, Dash. That was it? Oh, round two. Why alert?
Round two.
Yeah. Okay. Guys, I can't tell what that is. Okay, one. Shit. Yo, I went second. I cheated a little bit. I cheated a little bit. We got some points, so. Okay. That one was kind of tough. Okay. Dash, focus on this one. We got this.
Final round.
Yeah. Okay, two dry bones. And then the other one is a ghost. Shit. Ooh, I think it was that one. I went first. Yes! Shit! Yo, your boy kicked that.
Yes.
Give me some meat. Look at that bitch face. Damn, yo! You saw me the ass and show me. He did that shit on purpose. I see you, yo. That bitch ass is putting on that bitch face. Switch the shit. Don't look confused, donkey. Don't look confused.
New turn.
Oh, she's still waiting. She really love that camera time. You see her right in front of that camera, she probably be like. I'm definitely not gonna make it over there first. Should I take a shot at this and just use the pipe though and see like where it takes me? He used his item. I'm gonna use my shit too. +5. He needed that. 6.
Mm-hmm. like Limitless. That's Life Unlimited. Americans are feeling the impacts of inflation. Higher costs are hurting our way of life. And more mandates, like the EPA's vehicle tailpipe restrictions, will severely limit the options when...
The next star is where? Right there? Alright. I'm gonna use the shit. I'm using the shit. You better pick a 10. Alright. You know how to change that? Unless you got a sled. She went towards the star. The star's that way. Yeah. What? Was that where the star was? Oh, that's dirty. They did her dirty, y'all. Hold on. Four. I'm there. All I gotta do, because Donkey, you could only go that way. Let me not mess this up. I feel like I'm the one that's closest to it. Unless I land on them shits. Okay, Dash. Play it smart. Just roll the dice. Blap! Yes! Okay. Can we bust it right? Yes. Yeah, we're going that way. Hold on, let me see. Yeah, that way. Wait. Oh, bitch. Yes! Okay. Where am I? So all I need to roll is at least a 4, and I'm good! Yo, can we do the skip shit? Slam to the edge! Alright. Yeah. Release the reins so that you stop, though. I don't even know, but we're riding in the snow. Oh, I get it now. You gotta stop before you fall on the shop. Let's get it. It's like three shits. That's rough. I want to pull this hell too. Alright. Ain't nobody ever gonna beat that. Nobody. That bitch alright? Shit! Don't you show that? That's right. Second. Not for long. I got this. Alright. Come on, what? What is this? What? Yo, what did he just do? I thought that was the homie! Did he poison me? Yo, what did he... Bring him to my side. I swear. I'ma quit this game. Take his ass over there somewhere. Alright, as long as we're not on the same shit. Good for you, Toadette. business. Hold on. Wait a sec. Wait, stop. Boom. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's all I need. Watch me get a 1 and a 2. I gotta use my dash. Anything but a 1 and a 2. Cancel the effect of creepy dice block. Double, what? What does that mean? I can't use, can I use it? Okay, we got this section. Do I have enough money? Oh shit, bitch, I was about to say. Yes! Oh. Stop playing with us. Congratulations, Yoshi. Yo, thank you. All right. The star's moving. Let's see where it goes to, because I want that shit, too. It's over there. So it just goes from shits to shits. But how can I? I'm going to use that pipe, right? And then, oh, and then maybe I can make it over there.
Item minigame.
Huh? That's a thing? Is this new? Push the stone.
Start.
I didn't know what was happening. I'll take anything. That's fine. Okay, got it. I get it next time. I didn't know. I didn't get it.
Bonus mini game.
What? What? Watch the power. Hold on. The solo player chooses a hiding spot, and the team side guesses where to strike with the hammer. Okay, with the hammer. The team side has to guess correctly 3 times to win. Okay, got it. But this could be, the computer could just be cheating with this one. Let me see. Oh, you just pick with the buttons. Got it. Okay. All right. You know what? To make it fun, I'm not going to tell y'all which one I pick. So it'll be a surprise to y'all. Here we go. Watch this. How do we get it?
Start.
Here we go. Now you want to know which one I pick. Oh, so they all get to pick different shit. Oh man, this is rough. All right, let's go with. Oh shit, they time you, bitch. You can't take your time. All right. It's your nerve wrecking. It's your nerve wrecking.
Finish.
Your ball to roll.
New turn.
She's still waiting, yo. She just, somebody picked my ass up. She left? What the? Yo, she had a nail appointment? What happened? All right, bitch. But you did a little ticket stuff. I'll see you. I didn't even read the shit. What? Wait! Wait. Uh-oh. Here comes Boo to steal your coins. Mash to drive away from the feet. Just mash it? Yo, I'm good at this. Y'all ready?
Republican tax cuts in 2017.
What? What does that do? All right.
thug. Let's use it. Two or more players land on the same chair, a duel will begin. Anyone can still pull ahead, so don't give up now. Finally, we'll decide on a special event for the home stretch. What should the event be? Let's see what comes up. Let's get things started. Here we go. Get that, as long as Donkey Bitch ass don't get it. Yeah. You can have that. That's fine.
Americans trust in nurses. The largest union of nurses trusts Senator Sherrod Brown to restore reproductive freedom, fight for good paying union jobs, lower health care costs. In this election, vote with nurses, Senator Sherrod Brown.
Are you looking for a Columbus car dealership built on tradition and trust? Myers Auto has been family owned and operated since 1897, evolving from horse drawn carriages to the horsepower.
The $6 meal deal is here. It starts with Dunkin's legendary coffee, a toasty, melty bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich.
Congratulations. All right, the star's moving. Where's it going? To the next spot. Right over here. Where am I at in all this? Dr. Vichess could possibly get this. Okay. Hold on. I need to look at the map. We got a mini game first, I think. But then when it's my turn, it's me. All right. Let's look at the board. That shit far away from me. I got a lock. That bitch gonna do. Oh my god, he's gonna get the star. All right. Let's use this. Why not? We gotta start moving, y'all. Can I use that in the? No, you can't use that in the shit. Okay. Six. Always six. Right? We gotta. That's the finish line. No, wait, hold up. Let's go this way. Fill up what? What do they fill up? I don't know what that fill. I got 40 shit, so let's just take it. What did that do? I'll have them shine up the car while they're at it. Yo, what are they doing? What? Okay, I got double dice. Do I got double dice twice? Then my whip looking right. You're all set. Okay. All right. That's what's up. That was a good move. This bitch, yo. Please, donkey. Alright. Yes! I wanted this one! So, scared of sale. Whoa. What? Bitch, I'm about to die. Are you supposed to jump over these shits? Okay, make your way around on the merry-go-round, avoiding obstacles. If you get zapped, you're out. Got it. I like this.
Start.
Okay, relax. Don't get zapped. Oh! Yo, push this bitch. Does it go backwards? What if the caterpillar starts turning around? Okay, that wasn't gonna do nothing. Oh, that bitch got stuck? Damn! Is there an end to this? Alright. Starting to move it quicker! Reactions are the bonus. she's at. This phone number? Oh. All right, well, let's use these shits. I mean, we might as well. Here we go. What? Always six. What? Seven. I kind of hit block. What'd I do? Keep all the coins you collect. Yo, this is like Super Mario Bros. 3. Or 3D World. Oh. Alright, simple enough. Red coins. Here it is. Okay. We got this. Come on, yo.
Start.
Got it. Watch out. Good start, but that bitch going for it! Oh! Who got it? I can't look at this shit right now. Move. Don't play me! Don't die!
Finish! Three turns left.
Shit, get serious, y'all.
Jamboree.
All right, where you at? And what Daisy do? Let's aim for bakery together. I'll be waiting here. Not that you want it. Yes. Purchase items at half cost. Okay. So Peach gave her a little discount card. Okay. Why don't you stop by? Okay. That's it. Where am I at? Triple shits, huh? Boy, because the doctor would have gotten that check.
You got a star.
Yes. All right. We all got stars. So now it's all about the coins. All right. Good for you, Spike. It's moving over there. Okay. So I could have a chance at this. Now I could be the only one selected to be shed. I don't know. All right. Come on. Turned off, bitch ass. Yep. Oh. Nice. Good for you. Creepy guys, but that bitch looked at me when he got. He gonna use that on me. What this do? What's that? You know someone who wants to meet me? Well, I'm nothing if not a lawyer of my fans. This'll be fun. I've got places to be. Talk to you. These bitches had a whole conversation. Does she get to pick somebody? Bruh. Can I just not answer the call? this? Can we just...
Your vote is your power to protect your rights, to strengthen your community, to change your future. Use your power. Vote by November 5th. Learn more at vote.org/Ohio.
Excuse me, where is your hot sauce bar?
Well, we don't have one.
Firehouse Subs has one.
Sir, this is not.
Yoshi, when I heard how much you wanted to see me, I couldn't wait to see you. And since you're here, why don't we test your luck? Naturally, I'm still the one in charge here, so I'll be stopping the spin. And she laughed. Yeah. Come on, let's go. Watch out, she could go get Daisy. Let's use our shits. We gotta use these up. Come on, give me some big numbers. Come on. Okay, I like that!
Yay!
Let's go! Okay, hold up. She gonna charge me money? Wait. You made it. You'll take... Oh, she giving me money. I was about to say. You gonna rob me? What's up? All right. Let's start the showdown minigame to determine who gets that.
Showdown minigame.
Well, I just got to it. She just automatically come with your boy. Everyone will attend this minigame. If you win, they will become your ally. Yoshi gets the advantage for it. Okay. Daisy will be great help as your ally. Yes, I'm aware of this. Plus, while you have an ally, you can do all kinds of things twice. Show me the minigame. Field day. Okay. What's up? Okay, is this an obstacle course? What? This is some American Ninja Warrior shit. What do we have to do? Okay, you're a little too high. This shit looks dangerous. Collect. So you just go like that, like this, and like that. All right, is that it? Okay. Get 3 red medals at the start. Oh, I get 3 shits?
Yay!
To pop off with? Yo, Daisy, I see you.
Start.
Okay, I got my card. Go. Shut up! shit. Oh, watch out. Yes. Yeah, watch out. Dang, dang. Move, bitch. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my heart was bumping a little hard for that. Shit! Oh, no. Yo, was she right in tandem? If we team up, we're sure to win. I hold so, Daisy. I hold so. It looks like ally in here. Okay. But watch out, if your opponent passes you, your ally will go with them. Why they always gotta throw something in the mix? Too crazy, okay? Save your cheese. I get two shits. And have four those shots. Okay. Y'all. Roll whatever number you want, 1 through 10. If I get this, it's 4 dice. So that means, but with the 1 through 10, you got more control of that. So if you only want like a certain amount of numbers, you could get that. I like that a little bit. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go with this. Yeah. Give me 2 of these shits. Yep. Yep, I got 2 of them, right? Okay, go ahead and pick a second. For free. For the free Z. Would you? Okay, shoot. Did I get to? Oh, that means that you get to go twice, but you're spending twice about the bunch of shit. Shit. Because they're getting close to your amount of cheese, too. Okay, right, the star's over there, right? Hey, wait, wait, can I look at the map? It's over there, right? It's over there. Yeah, it's over there. Go that way. Go that way. Okay. Okay. I forgot I had to press something. Okay. You good luck, Daisy. This is what it said. Yup, I like that.
Bonus minigame.
Okay. Yo, I'm about to get the star. Unless something crazy happens, I'm about to get the star. Shadow play. Yo, what's good, Shadow? I see you, what? Work as a team, okay, to do what? What do you gotta do? Oh, to display the shape of the shits. Okay, so that needed that. So they gotta come over here, right? Here we go. Come on. I heard man. Was that one?
Start. Round 1.
That's the shape. That's the one. Yo, come on, come on. They did it too.
Round 2.
Come on. Don't play with me.
Round 3.
pass on the first one, that's all that matters. Choose an opponent to do it. What? What is this? Okay, what? What? What was that? What? Why? Why did you just... Guys. Guys, come on, man. Y'all see how you're targeting me? This does. Okay. Items. Let's go with this one. I'm still a little confused about the match because I felt like I'm in first. Okay.
Final turn.
Oh, this is the final turn. So if nobody get a star right here, there could be a possibility. What is that? He slapped the shit out of me.
Do a mini game.
About to take my first place right now. What the hell is this? What? So all you gotta do is just try to avoid these shits. That's it. All you gotta do is move up and down. Okay, dash, try your best. That's all you can do right now.
3, 2, 1.
He's already above. Oh shit. This bitch is already higher than me. Above. I think it was him. Because I've seen areas that I didn't even get to yet. Look.
Yeah.
Alright. 79 coins. Good for you. And you got another 20 shits? Okay, yeah, 99 coins. Bitch, man, I get no star. Okay, at least he's not using it on me. Let's go toward that. Look, look at him. Celebrating. He got 81 shits. Wow. Don't be so hype, Yosh. I use an item block. Wait, what am I doing? Wait, now hold up. I use an item block. Shit. I mean, you can get more than 10 here, so let's just do this. Okay, so don't let the sandwich land on you. Hey, that sandwich is good, y'all. Shit. Them bitches you find at 7-Eleven in Japan.